week 134, and it happened that week was I know my leg hair was still decreasing. It's thin. The actual hair is thinner. My breasts are the same. Let's see here. I know I'm just going my spiral nowhere turn. I'll take my 25 milligrams. My breasts seem like they were more. Just taking 25 milligrams to equal 100. Is that the extra? Same with my breast, more downside, not really growing. Then we'll start taking the 100 milligrams. It's been doing much better. Probably because 100 milligrams is one big pill and it releases slower instead of all four releasing. Like if it was 25 milligrams of all four you're releasing at the same time. And yeah, something like that. It's like 100 milligrams releasing slowly throughout the day. It's a lot of testosterone, so I think that's part of what helps. Other than that, I really haven't seen much changes. My face is still the same, which is good. Let's see here. Other than that, haven't been much changes. So. Except I'm more happier. Haven't been dysphoric. And let's see here. Other than that, I really am doing really good. So yeah. Well, until next time, comment, rate, and subscribe, and click that link down there to check out my blog.